Crush rocks, create ravines by powerful means. Ice, water, a steam, we gleam. Shine and transcend, cover the earth. Then to end, like I say, just coming again. By no means can you defend. Ripple by ripple, we mobilize and stationary. All flowing towards the ocean, though our courses may vary. Slip into endless abyss, beware the sun of toll. Two times for the each at one time for
take
the
a dive in the lyrical whirlpool. Prepare to get wet, flow like H2O. Drawing you in like an undertow. As you drown in the sound, so rise to find connections. Look towards the waves to see your face's reflection. Now watch as the inland seas rise like tidal waves. Splash and permeate in the mind's thirst with one phrase. Strong currents bringing you down to your knees. Fucking with that ice, that's when they yell freeze. The flow of plenty of seeds, which will soon be trees, which bear fruit with juice to put the heat at ease. Take a sip of soul water, let it cleanse and quench. Don't worry about the chilling feel from the mental mist. Drenched from the brainstorm, expect heavy showers on ya. Rain dropping on your head like Chinese water torture. We float overseas, passing despises, cause while they drop like waterfalls, we rise for the skies like guys.
The water rhymes flow like a mind bending religion, a twist of fate, and you'll be questioning how you're living. And this here track was made for pure kickback, but ask me, you better not relax in your mind, cause this here was hard to find with the typhoon design. Rip your rhyme with the fury, then blindside you with minds quick to resign, because the prime time swinger hits hard, delivering blows like gunslingers. Still I bring it wild, make it shake like quakes. Stop the fake in this track's an unbelievable race. Without the brakes, shine like cobwebs in your face, into the realm and mind state of the greats. At any rate, you could only dream. Our style reigns supreme in the stream cipher. Illuminate minds with lighter visions of thought that become persistent, of course. Running round like horse driven by the force of high living. Still my mind stiffens, awakened by dreams of the thought you should have known you couldn't touch the extremes.
Streams, crush rocks, create ravines by powerful means. Ice, water, a steamy gleam. Shine and transcend, cover the earth in. To end like I say, just coming again. By no means can you defend. Ripple by ripple, we mobilize and stationary. Our flowing towards the ocean, though our courses may vary. Slip into endless abyss, beware the sun of toll. Two times for the H and one time for the O. Streams, crush rocks, create ravines by powerful means. Ice, water, a steamy gleam. Shine and transcend, cover the earth and to end like I say, just coming again. By no means can you defend. Ripple by ripple, we mobilize and stationary. Our flowing towards the ocean, though our courses may vary. Slip into endless abyss, beware the sun of toll. Two times for the H and one time for the O.
I flow like body fluid with all types of sounds. I'm addressing, going down your stomach appendix to your lord intestine, where I break up seas down like enzymes. There is no question, I dispute theories that scientists ate all facts, cause I break the earth's laws every time I react. It's I'm so unique, my raps cause sublimination. The recurrence of hesitation, the result is devastation. My raps are high, your shit will drag like a muffler. I put an MC on his back and let that weak MC suffer. Your plan was to surprise me, you live that in your dreams. My lyrical talents are balanced and I'm flowing like streams. My beams and radioactive gases sent through your airways to get cream. Your best to get a planetarium, cause things ain't always what they seem.
Watch me get deep underneath the crush, through the earth's crust. Ionic compounds, rock clouds and make your microphones rust like bits of dirt. A full supreme injection to a poor fiend. Cycles of living beings I translate into a lost dream. Make laboratories fire with atomic numbers sky high. Perform supernovas, I fly to birth through the blind eyes. Compacted to a pine size and magnetism bed light like prisms. My composition's ascension, cross definite dimensions, vaporize your invention. You have no reliable prevention, defenses, lambskin protection against the spread of this infection. I run through obstacles with raw vocal liquidity. Can shift my style to any shape or crush rocks with intensity. Who's the baddest? My method of madness lies in my chemistry. Spit arsenic to split your shit in perfect lines of symmetry. Suckers can't make me. Might as well try to recreate life. But when it comes to the mic, I flip the switch and say, let that be life. I guess much deadlier than a heroin overdose. I slip across the barriers of it, focused by the means of flow osmosis. Waves expand across sand with hands that erase any trace. The ocean waves pound. Coast, think it goes. In other words, evaporate. I catch feck in any state. Ice, water, or steam. Deplete microphones from ozone to the deepest water streams. Streams.
crush rocks, craving beams, not powerful means. Ice, water, a steamy gleam, shine a transcend, cover the earth end to end. Like I say, it's coming again, by no means can you defend. Ripple by ripple, we mobilize and stationary. I'm falling towards the ocean, though, of course, they vary. Slip into endless abyss, beware the sun of toll. Two times for the ancient, one time for the old.
In the dark region of the deadly mind, who brings annihilation, total devastation to humankind. Once the sun sets over the jagged concrete streets, the night stalking MC stalks his prey. Watch your step before you're swept in the black vortex of text. Now in the zone on the microphone, you'll never reach home once you enter my dome. Cades in the phrase, waves crashing from eternal streams. Once you awake from sleep, you'll still think it's a dream. The way I manipulate your fate, mold your brain in different shapes. Giant footsteps makes by coastal earthquakes. So you must beware when the poetic demons come through, possessing your soul, it be the invincible crew. Our flesh may be temporary, but our words will live on, therefore resurrecting our souls, making new ideas spawn. So close your eyes to the break of dawn, face with delight, cause you might have to face another night. Yeah, yeah, you know what I'm saying? Word up. This is Mercury, the Ill Nature Crew, you know what I'm saying? I wanna say peace to Surge, aka the Recognition. Peace to Max Styles, Concept and Element. Represent, you know what I'm saying? Peace to the Wisdom, Cold Red and Liquid. IS representing.
Love is broken hearts and invisible tears. Love is sighs and cries, pain and fear. Love is sunshine in the morning time, getting flowers for your moms on Valentine. And when another brother's sticking out his neck to rhyme, love is giving up props for appropriate lines. Love is holding hands on a quiet walk. Love is knowing when somebody needs a person to talk to. Love is disappointment, love is lust and greed. Love is lending out a hand for some people in need. Love can be cruel, and it damn sure is scary. Some people gotta love for that lady named Mary. You know how it go, love is universal. It makes no difference where you live, stay at, or make your home. Cause without that one ingredient, speedy or not, you'll be trying to catch love with no reason to stop.
The L, the L, the L, the L, the L, the O, the O, the O, the O, the O, the V, the V, the V, and the E, the E, the E, the E, the L, the L, the L, the L, the O, the O, the O, the O, the V, the V, the V, and the E, the E, the E, the E.
I've been reading the books of life for insight, trying to see the fundamental key that motivates and drives you and me. Through annals of experience and volumes of emotion I read, the reoccurring theme in the plot of life is human relativity. Physical and emotional magnetism manifested through human touch was psychologically imbalanced, and love is our crush. How many times have you almost slipped and fell, but love keeps you standing up? Without the benefit of love for your pains, you might as well say what the fuck and give it all up. The money, drugs, and the such, material goods are temporary. Ask yourself what's a must, whether you give it out or take it in. Love for the heart or for the skin, love for others, love for self, love for well-being and health. trust, faith, caring, rapport, friendship, compassion, the universal law. When your life flashes before you, this might be all that you saw. A moment with your true love under the light of the stars. So keep your soul at peace and pour your heart in the cause. Somebody to appreciate your good points and accept your flaws.
What exactly is the definition of a more complex question for us to explore? It's hard to explain the secondhand emotion that we have that makes us feel good and bad, happy and sad. And at the same time, it makes us feel warm inside, but it can also burn us when the fires reach too high. Sometimes I wonder if we just make it up in our mind to explain why we like something so much we need it by our side. How do we really know what love is? If it's supposed to be blind, then how do we know when it's true love that we find? You never know when Cupid is around on the attack, cause love can shoot you in the heart or even stab you in the back. A positive and negative addiction causing so much affliction, endless contradictions, the safest form of pleasure and pain in the same system. If love is life, then I know this with no debate. Love is evil the other way, so we need to keep it straight.
The L, the L, the L, the L, the O, the O, the O, the O, the V, the V, the V, and the E, the E, the E, the E, the L, the L, the L, the L, the O, the O, the O, the O, the V, the V, the V, and the E, the E, the E, the E.
Memories and visions of past days keep me going. Struggle and pain is hard, but like streams we keep flowing. The innocence of my mind causes my thoughts to sink. I realize my life could change in a blink. Let me think, will Father Time spare me a second? No exceptions, break through my cocoon. Experience teaches lessons at age 7. My experience to reach its pinnacle. My parents are divine of what happened to unconditional. Spelling out 7 letters, breaking their love with a pencil. It wasn't that simple. What is life if we don't live it? Even though we had hard times, love is infinite. The conclusion deduction from my own life by my mental. Everything is meaningless, but love is essential. It keeps me striving, helps me to maneuver around bends through time. I keep surviving, but when will life end is the question.
Without love, we won't exist.
Such thing as a meaningless mission, meaningless mission. Meaningless mission, there ain't no such thing as a meaningless mission.
Optimistic ill ninja flows with the ill composition.
There ain't no such thing as a meaningless mission. Meaningless mission, meaningless mission. There ain't no such thing as a meaningless mission.
Optimistic ill ninja flows with the ill composition.
No man could be a god, but I'm damn sure we profits. Keep it the realness of it, pop it. Drop the shit that never forfeits. It's a crime how they try to get you thinking nonsense. But I keep that propaganda out of my table of contents. I'm here to help you figure out who you are. While you're having pipe dreams of fancy clothes and cars, it's the return of the optimist, quick knock off the block. Making it bounce to the ounce with the ill nature shot. Anglo-Saxon with a crew cut, running through crews like what? Busting, reloading, and exploding, so keep your mouth shut. It's been a long time since I kept you. Days are confused, but now I'm back to pay dues. Hitting the Yaska to escape the trap. Roll up my window and hotbox to fix the stack. Optimistic tactics, take it to the next bracket. Knew I could hack it since I sported Raiders starter jackets back in the day.
Incarnated in the spectrum, fake heads understand my origin. Lyrically getting your ass so deep, you put my shoelaces out. You reckon the skull of the model with the same exact shit. Is over talent, not that stops it. Cannot become over, bitch, in a perverted set of leather outfit. Just squad to get out, said I pull you way back, then spin and chop you, kill a mouse. We the crew that have the roof on fire, let it burn. Where we die, so we gasoline like explosive chemical property type of violence. To fry your job, turkey ass, and all the chickens you fly inside with. But it turns before you fold it, you're low on the chain of nature's order. A letter's pounds like hieroglyphic soldiers around my wrists to a foreign border, sit out. Compounds of medium, and it should burn you like veneer and cock in the terrestrial ethereal. My verbal graffiti will flow, figure the back, I see a block, your perceptive centers rock the ink blot. Let it bleed through the fabrics of your mind, the press rewind.
There ain't no such thing as a meaningless mission. Meaningless mission, meaningless mission. There ain't no such thing as a meaningless mission.
Optimistic ill nature flows with the ill composition.
There ain't no such thing as a meaningless mission. Meaningless mission, meaningless mission. There ain't no such thing as a meaningless mission.
Optimistic ill nature flows with the ill composition.
concept and representing no contender consents. The five-man team will put the weak to rest. My style flow through you like a tetanus. In every spot I rock, I'm known as the perfectionist. Meaning that every time I explode, it takes no time to reload. I'm spitting goals across the globe. Watch a weak MC test me. I flip them like a quarter. You on the verge of lyrical dopeness. I've already crossed that border. MCs know to steer clear when the beat drops. I'm up 24-7 cause my pen never stops. Hitting distinctive rap syllables. Help me reach my pinnacle. MCs gotta realize it ain't about the visual higher level. The mental, you know you can't stop it. Diminish your rap product and put the props in my pocket. Ornate lyric explosions occur in the cereals. Yo, yo, shit is cooked. My shit is raw material. Sealed off from the rest of the world in the elaborate labyrinth. It's out from the land of truth, your vocals aren't animate. I leave you milk dry when I supply the facts. You get wax with raps that come in stacks and packs. It's evident my existence is heaven sent, benevolent with eloquence. I represent the elements with intelligence. Fail test in my mind, it means you haven't been learning. My illusionary methods have still been undetermined. Causing mass destruction and MC combustion. With these dangerous rhymes that I'm busting, thrusting MCs on their hands and knees. Cause to keep up with me, you'll need your vitamin C's and proteins. You ain't nothing but a computer enhanced persona of rage. Claiming you're so hot, please, your rhymes are ice age. You threaten me with a 12 gauge from what I displaced. Please, you mad cause your mom threw her panties on stage. What?
I keep my brain cells sharp for the mic spark. Night stalking MCs, I make him drown in thought. Metaphor water drops, listen. Can you hear them dripping? Put mental screwdrivers to ignition. Got crops of raps to see MC's biological clock ticking. Taught my lyrics, nuclear fission and surgical brain incisions. Getting heads open, dissection with 38 strokes of perfection. Keep my dialect in full affection, my intellect under protection. Since our conception, ill nature strives to keep it tight like surface tension. Plus we got the concoction to bring your empire down toppling. Slow down the flow so you can feel the sedimentary toxin. Then Mach 10, I speed past your inanimate ass. Testing the ill-natured MCs indeed could be disastrous. IS will permeate all corners of the atlas. As the sphere spins upon its axis, the cells of all organism multiply like factors. In fact, we vow to wreck dope on plastic until the elementary forces dissolve our ashes. Ashes.
We be eternally gifted MCs. We be eternally gifted MCs.
Eternally gifted with flows that come equipped with that rip shit. Custom crafted, off the lip type equipment. The state of the art, verbal mind mechanisms that still give you what you want with no lack of rhythm. Plus I put on shine like nine prism. Attack with all types of angles when I risen, I give them. Sugar sweet styles like licorice hidden. Mind bending underground because them tracks be forbidden. It was done and said, then after that was written. Still spitting, penetrating rhyme from 5 different degrees. A pedigree, purebred flow disease. I pass the mic please cause viruses know from sea to sea. Whether the coast be clear, I handle minds like Belvedere without fear. I steal the love bow from the rear cause that's how I like. The tracks carry the rhyme despite the lack of crap. And I snap up with the meter in half.
Was out of this world,
out of sight, out of mind,
but similar to worldly ways,
she was running out of time.
Awakening from a dream where love was so easy to find,
the earth and reality became one of a kind.
She was out of this world,
out of sight, out of mind,
but similar to worldly ways,
she was running out of time.
Awakening from a dream where love was so easy to find,
the earth and reality became one of a kind.
I recall when we first met, you were lounging with a cigarette, inhaling to keep from crying. I heard you sign, then I stepped. I checked your profile, you gave me a mischievous smile. Introduced myself, you said from the jump that you like my style. You were a little forward, I must admit, enchanting me with your lips. From the very moment you spoke, you had my heart in your grip. Perhaps it was that I saw you crying, then you mentioned something of your man leaving you and being a father figure. I took you by your hand, I said, let me make you mine, or we'll travel the distant lands. I don't mean to be persistent, but please just give me a chance. Before I finish my sentence, she looked me dead in my eyes, replied that she was with it. Then we got in the ride. We arrived at the front of the house and casually stepped inside. She threw me against the wall, then I began stroking her thighs. That's when I first realized that the truth was falsified. Sensing her love can misguide, I put her gently to my side. Her eyes lit up a wildfire, bearing a burning desire. Felt the affection was a lie, but she said she'd take me higher. But with my mind elevated and on another level, I just couldn't condescend to the ways of the devil. Though I figured tantalized, she revealed the evil disguise. She dropped to her knees, releasing a tear from her eye, tugging at my drawers with an inviting jaw. Snatched her up by her braids, I thought a moment, then I paused. I said, I just can't go through this, though I nearly gave you a chance. Hardly known you for an hour, now you're going for my pants. There's no need to disrespect you or call you a hoe, but I'd rather not take advantage of another broken soul with a broken heart, broken pockets, and a misconception of mistaking love for the next man's erection. She began to weep like a child and started to apologize. Again, I took her by the hand, helped her rise and recognize that her only knowledge of love came from a man she despised. She held me close and called me daddy, and I wasn't surprised. It went in one ear and right out the other, but with no love in your heart, I find it hard to be your lover. Still smothered with kisses, she tried to get me undercover. That's when I learned a simple twist of fate can be a motherfucker. Looking for the dad she never had, I had to lead her out the door. A rich mind and a soul that's poor made her an abandoned whore, trying to escape reality. But still I met her once more, blunted and drunk off my wet, alone on the dance floor.
Out of sight, out of mind, she was out of this world.
Drifting above the clouds as the plot of her life unfurls.
She was out of this world,
out of sight, out of mind,
but similar to worldly ways,
she was running out of time.
Awakening from a dream where love was so easy to find,
the earth and reality became one of a kind.
She was out of this world,
out of sight, out of mind,
but similar to worldly ways,
she was running out of time.
Awakening from a dream where love was so easy to find,
the earth and reality became one of a kind.
I entered the club looking for my peeps, and guess who I saw? It was the very same groupie, hardly dressed at all. She saw me out the corner of her eye, and I was quickly appalled. She had the same look in her eyes as when she threw me against a wall. That's when I first remembered the cycle as a strobe light revolved. It's like a metamorphosis, but she never evolved. The earth was in the club zooted with her lungs polluted, but now she's been getting around, so she's well reputed for sucking so much dick that you think it's therapeutic. Still lost in her ways, I felt the look my way, and I knew it this time. She stepped to me and asked who I was doing, so I reversed the question and asked what she was pursuing. She hadn't changed a bit except for her ass and tits. Then she told me how she'd been dreaming of becoming an actress, even spilled her guts. I know all the types of very tactics that required agents hitting the mattress without the prophylactics. I wanted to tell the earth that her route was still disastrous, but at that end she had already surpassed it. Initially HIV had become a claim to fame, and within the next couple of years the bitch was found slain, while the industry giants of fucked her with thinking they got game. For thousands of disease was spreading just the same, but her wish finally came true. She didn't even need an audition, cause she had plenty of rehearsal with certain physicians. All she wanted was the glamour, and of course she didn't listen, so her book of life was checked out. And that's non-fiction. Now she lie buried in the truth, I remember that night. Her innocence being corrupted was such an awful sight. I read her like an open book, but she was blind to the fact. She the neighborhood novelty was only out for contacts. Ignorance is a disease and it's highly contagious. Take it from the studio hoe who's been through all the stages.
She was out of this world,
out of sight, out of mind,
but similar to worldly ways,
she was running out of time.
Awakening from a dream where love was so easy to find,
the earth and reality became one of a kind.
She was out of this world,
out of sight, out of mind,
but similar to worldly ways,
she was running out of time.
Awakening from a dream where love was so easy to find,
the earth and reality became one of a kind.
So what's the problem? First comes the quest for you solve them, then the shine without neglecting, cause if not, you just wreck it with the mouthpiece. Destruction to the ear, equilibrium. All balanced views get a blind path to nothing. Discovering up your gray matter with improper data. You suffice without the knowledge and persist to make it clatter. Talk and be your nonsense. Get up your power like the Congress and the Tonka resolution. Pollution is a virtue. To you, it makes you happy long as other people say it. Not applying self-reliance, you're convinced to delay it. I just abbreviated, equated sums from additional experience. Goddamn, I'm only 16. Not even dreams of connotation of belligerence. They make it first in line before the reality of space and time. Basically, I'm saying role-playing games have got deceased. Mental alliance is a peace and the mind come just released. The key to prosperity is to inspire with you some knowledge. What follows is the truth of the and not a beat from college. Let me tell you how I caught it. Making moves from the mind. Just trying to have fun. It's wordplay, it be the dime.
In a nation where we destroy our creations, facing annihilation, we're a lost civilization. Misguided on our direction to find the truth, and that happens to be
the nature of man.
In a nation where we destroy our creations, facing annihilation, we're a lost civilization. Misguided on our direction to find the truth, and that happens to be
the nature of man.
This is my interpretation of the law of civilization, and the conclusion that I came to is whack. MCs lack patience, they sell their soul to the devil for some quick cash in a car. It's funny how they give their family up to be a star. And these same commercial MCs said they was underground like Hades, but the live the hip-hop slogan is replaced by a Mercedes. It's like a three-step process, from cigarettes, beaties to weed. Record deals, lots of skills, the ultimate creation of greed. But I'm a contradiction, a reciprocal to these MCs. You sure went above, and you definitely wasn't beside me. The representation I dictate, I prove at a higher rate. MCs meet their fate, all I do is create lyrical dopeness. For you thought to be underground, you could just crouch. Your Pentium chip brains is mechanical messages to sell out. You were blinded by the truth, and you really didn't know why feed verbal seeds to the soil and watch the underground grow. And still these whack MCs try to battle with whack words. The result of your fake foundation is Tupac stole backwards. In a nation where we destroy our creations, facing annihilation, we're a lost civilization. Misguided on our direction to find the truth, and that happens to be
the nature of man.
In a nation where we destroy our creations, facing annihilation, we're a lost civilization. Misguided on our direction to find the truth, and that happens to be
the nature of
righteous and evil fault, leaving the earth stained with corrupt adult. That's when the hands of fate so mossy that to keep from being torn apart in the poisonous soil. So I saw growth and spread and productiveness and drop. Resurrect like the photosynthesis, destructiveness the planet brought. For naught, the wasteland incapable of supporting intelligent life. Soak my cellulose membranes with mad doses of strike. As my stem pushes the dirt, looking for life, giving light. Find nothing but darkness and the ice cold breath from other nature's windpipe. Press the light to harness my mind, can use my mind to shine truth. But how the hell can intellectual ghosts stand for barbed wire roots? Solid weapons of mind, trick, shack of minds of youth. We facing a task of mental fertilization of this lost civilization. But this task is simple or trivial. Do you know where to begin? We on the banks of river suffering. Loose by river of sins. Four of them strip my bark. Three of them bend my limbs. I go crooked to the branches as I inhale carcinogens. But what the world have in store for me in the next millennium? Endless possibilities await posses of determined fate. Uncertain will the trees see growth in the wasteland and constricted development. You just tasted a fruit from a branch in the form of genuine sentiment.
In a nation where we destroy our creations, facing annihilation, we're a lost civilization. Misguided on our direction to find the truth, and that happens to be
the nature of man.
In a nation where we destroy our creations, facing annihilation, we're a lost civilization. Misguided on our direction to find the truth, and that happens to be
the nature of man.
Wandering overseas in sands with only my bare hands to help me through the quicksands of the savage wasteland. Watching the species called man canceled out by the process of elimination, extermination, self-mutilation, generation after generation. To stop the cycle, I see no determination. I witness tragedies, catastrophes, and listen senseless to children. Mother Earth gave I become relentless misfits. I see my brothers hanging on cliffs, trying to get a grip. Only to reach the top will leviathans in the abyss. Gotta watch for snakes with razor fangs of hate on this rugged terrain, as well as grinning clowns in this masquerade. Straight bullets slay while newborns are being hanged by deception, ignorance, and ropes of cocaine. Sometimes I wonder how the fuck do I maintain in this world gone insane. Lies, money, sex, it's all a game of Russian roulette, and only one chamber's empty. Gotta make sure I pull the trigger with pure sensibility on what I can't touch. I'm trying to hold on, but the world keeps slipping through my fingers like water in my palms.
夢は一体何？子供たちが聞き、辞書で聞いて、繋ぐものといい、みんなで問い合わせて読んで、国語辞典で探るように。
難しければ仲間を連れて力を合わせて光の希望の星へ向かって電車みたいに満員で混雑に巻き込まれてどうするどうするどうする手を貸してほしいなら俺の手を貸すぜ戦士たち友人のためなら命でもかけるつもり
Sometimes I lay back all alone struggling with the divine omnipresence an essence indescribable with no name and no identity I traveled across white sands and kicked to the dust of the fertile crescent brought it back home on the soles of my kicks it indelibly ground itself into my thread so now I tread within the head of unsuspecting kids instead hoping my fabrics remain pristine I do dirt in people's dreams cause I leave no tangible evidence sixth sense leaving no fingerprints I dance upon your rapid eye movements
祈るもの絶対に叶えること夢を捨てたらもうそれで最後大切な命人生はいろいろなものを体験し僕らと先輩たちがこの世にもたらしたカルチャーとしての大切なヒップホッパー意味不明90年代に入りユース時代僕たちが表紙に移り人々に震えて素晴らしいレベル得るべきよ地球全体史上最強初めて感じることに成功これが俺たちの希望の道夢が覚めてやっと真実が近づく時
I heard dreams define your character and all the source of man's uniqueness a window into your hopes and aspirations as well as into your weakness well let me tell you what I done found treading the depths of people's brains is a good thing the walls are asleep holding the insane and the arcane when the dirt you keep inside exercises itself it releases your pain but don't let it leak off your spiritual plane and onto the heads of those below keep your train of thought on the track rest for the wicked's non-existent like dreams of insomniacs
Yo,
nature,
So third album right here, been working for years and years doing this shit, ever since we were little, since we all had little prepubescent bones and shit, you know what I'm saying, like, developing new skills, working on the lyrics and shit, just getting like doper and doper, it's like a snowball effect, and just keep going, just keep rolling and rolling, you know what I'm saying, like, I remember back when we used to chill up in Serge's room, you know, with some homies or whatever, Just let them listen to our shit. It's like a sense of pride on it. It's just like a source of pride for me. I've been like, I love this hip hop shit. I'll do whatever if I can. It's beautiful. I love this music. Like, oh, I just wish I could do this forever. You know what I'm saying? That's all I can say about that.
Dopeness, double like chromosomes during mitosis. My hip-hop process was competition and comatosis. My overpowering presence leads indentations and pavements. Eliminating opposition with rhetorical hip-hop statements.
Of critical nature, get discarded like pencil erasures. When that shit hits, kisses in danger like using a razor to cross fade. The scratch and making shit collapse like crashing a hatchback. I'll pass, I'll separate it by coexist fat like monkey tracks masked on an ADAT. I squeeze the life out of mic and burn my larynx up when I slay raps. Abuse and beat my rhymes so they grow up to be homicidomaniacs.
Crazy, deranged, insane with the mind frame. A whole lot of these shit MCs need to be potty trained with their infantile style. I stay mature and pure for sure. Can't endure the ill plague, so you need the cure. I can get that ass a ladder, but you still couldn't step up. I'm flipping the script for these actors and playing the director of a verbal orchestra. Thoroughly working my vocal cords. Lyrically, we leaving pictures painted on your mental. Are you hearing me? Stroking you with elemental wizardry. Simple, but I know y'all people feeling me. Easily, I release the energy. Hit you with a soliloquy, giving you the remedy to bless me.
classical beat down verbally. The natural ability to run through your crew. Classical beat down verbally. The natural ability to run through your crew.
My ability is unknown like depths of waters. MC style is unwanted. Just like Chinese daughters, my flow is unparalleled, unrivaled, unexampled. Dismantle your flow channel by destroying your anvil. I got more back than a camel. Unified is ill nature. My progression through paper leads me to infinite deductions. Discovering microphone function and growing your system like combustion. Your nature is the dopest. Yeah, I betcha that all these crack MCs got rap anorexia. Looking in the mirror, all they see is fatness. Misled by the illusion.
Trying to conceal their whackness. Manufacturing pseudo facts, leaving them assed out. With no direction, imperfected or not, it's still whack. See, you need to try again. Take another spin. Use another pin. Wipe your chin. Quit the grinning. IS can go for 9 innings. Spin it on that ass like Spider-Man controlling 9 villains. Man, we super. Forget a brother singing for the checks. I grab a cape. Get fried and break the people for respect. For respect. For respect. Classical beat down verbally.
The natural ability to run through your crew.
Classical beat down verbally.
The natural ability to run through
your
crew.
Let's get something straight that makes you shake like a supersonic jet. Leaving three-dimensional waste. So take cover, try to escape. It got the ballistics like a surf. So step up and get served. I leave your foresight blood in the stir. And your brain fry, stir that stir fry, whatever. I'd like you to know that I'm the type to run up on you. Wear my hello, my name is Demise. Name tag with blue stripes when I meet you. So don't get confused when I violently mistreat crews. Just know it is my nature and destiny too.
Defeat all of you. Hey yo, I'm flipping the flow and letting them know. Fast or slow, I'm ripping a towel, word them up. I'm serving them up enough until they throwing a tie. I stop lightly and make tracks with beats and I like opportunity. The shady number 80, Mercury, most certainly. I serve MCs generously with the words that submerge on them. I'm in the flow of the current. I wash MCs out with the tie like detergent. Step to the side while I represent the IS. Ill nature with the sublime rhyme for your mind one time. Come on,
come on.
Yeah, yeah, come on,
come on.
Yeah, come on,
come on.
Yeah, yeah, come on,
come on.
Yeah, it's like, yo,
it's like,
yo, it's like this.
Like,
yo, it's like, come on,
it's like,
yo, it's like this. Yeah. Natural ability to run through your crew, 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 crew.
FBI warning. The following presentation contains a discordant baseline. The effects are used does not help the situation whatsoever. However, due to the nature of females and the corrupt and shady tactics, we of ill nature found it necessary for the subject matter spoken of in the program. Caution! Pregnant women, epileptics, those with heart conditions, and people under 3 feet tall. It is in your best interest to skip this one. Thank you for your time. Peace out.
Hope you're able to understand how the magic tricks be sawing niggas' hearts in half. This girl's eyes have me hypnotized and mesmerized. My mind levitated when I checked out them thighs. The way she casted a black magic spell, I couldn't tell. She grabbed her magic wand and tapped that ass fast. Wanted to grant all her wishes like a genie. Little did I know she was trying to lock me down like Houdini. I couldn't comprehend, I was giving her mad respect. Wouldn't try to get with a player just for sex. My homies tried to warn me, but I wasn't trying to hear it or listen. Getting all her love was my only mission. But soon the tables turned like technics. She was totally disrespecting, yo, I couldn't get this. Couldn't believe that, in fact, come to find out she was pulling rabbits out of other niggas' hats. Making my cash flow do disappearing acts. Flirting with my homies that I put down tracks with, relax with. Yo, I had it to the max when she asked me back. When I broke up with her ass, shit.
Magic tricks all up in my mix. Trying to get with me because they think that I rent. Say what? Well, a magic tricks all up in my mix.
But they soon disappear when they see I ain't stacking chips. Yo,
magic tricks all up in my mix.
Trying to play mind games while controlling my joystick.
Yo, magic tricks all up in my mix. My mind's quicker than the eye, I can see through your lies. For my next trick, I should've seen through the sorceress the way she cast a witchcraft. Or should I say bitchcraft? Should've known there was something up her sleeves. Persona, an optical illusion, boy, you wouldn't believe. Banging hairstyle with the brown cocoa complexion. Body perfection, ready for sexing in a mind with much direction. I still reminisce when I hit her off with the injection.
Yo, did you strap it down?
Oh, no question, I use protection.
Don't tell me that the chick has some kind of infection.
No, she called me some weeks later, talking about she was expecting.
Expecting?
Yep, magically she was pregnant. She wanted money for the abortion, she didn't want the C-section. I thought to myself, damn, all of a sudden I got a child. Then I thought to myself, damn, my mom's gonna go buck wild. Then I thought to myself, something's foul, this doesn't make sense. I had the Trojan guarded up and ready for the defense. Come to find out, she only wanted me for my loot. Gave up a body for money, no different than a prostitute. I told her straight up, and yo, I told her like this. Find some other assistant to perform your tricks with. Magic tricks all up in my mix. Tryna get with me because they think that I'm rich. Hey yo, magic tricks all up in my mix. But they soon disappear when they see I ain't stacking chips. Hey yo, magic tricks all up in my mix. Tryna play mind games by controlling my joystick. Yo,
magic tricks all up in my mix.
My mind's quicker than the eye, I can see through your lies. For the last trick, let's just say her name is Flower. Attention from the recognition was a source of power. She controlled his every move like a voodoo doll. Around this flower, his whole world revolved. Soon this flower turned into a Venus flytrap, feeding off a surge's love, not wanting to give any back. The whole time she was a trick and he didn't have a clue. Spending all his time with her and flaking out on the crew. Personally, I believe true, this girl was too good to be. But then I wondered if my mind was playing tricks on me. Then out of nowhere, she stone cold flipped. Talking about she made a mistake being in a relationship. Number one problem with tricks, they can't make up their mind. They don't know what they want and don't want what they find. Then she thought she could make things all better by writing recognition, a little love letter. Talking about she loved him and cares about him to the end. And of course, the magic words, let's always remain friends. Of course, recognition was down with this agreement. But for some reason, she was the one giving the silent treatment. Cause her roots wasn't deep enough. This rose had mad thorns that stabbed you in the back. No way to be worn. So just some words of advice, even though the bodies fly, remember to keep the mind much quicker than the eye.
Magic tricks all up in my mix.
The magic tricks all up in my mix.
The magic tricks
magic,
all up in my
magic tricks all up in my mix. They all up in my mix. They all up in my mix.
They all up in it.
Magic
all
tricks all up in my mix.
Magic tricks all up in my mix.
Magic tricks and a magic tricks all up in my mix.
Magic tricks all up in my mix.
Word up.
Some heads not up to the beat, and some fools not down on the snare. Some not the heads from side to side, some not like the rhythmically impaired. Beat crept towards your neck bone, and you felt the tingle through the little hairs that pounced upon you through the floorboards that permeated the surrounding air. There's no doubt everybody heard, though some danced and others sat and stared. Who knows how people hear the vibrations? Can our brain patterns be compared? See, sounds are like colors to a blind man, open to endless imagination. If we all hear shit the same, or do we each have our own interpretation? Fundamentally, we do all hear, but the difference is the sound's registration at the front desk of your own corporation, with potentially tiny different orientation. It's impossible to evaluate a genuine artistic creation if mind, heart, and soul isn't put into the work. It's just a matter of how you're tasting the sonic manifestation. A combination of personality and perception is the reason you kept your brain locked to one piece, meanwhile another never crept in. No telling shit that will bounce off of music that'll grab you by your synapses. Just don't let others sway your choices, cause then all individuality collapses. The walls will fall, we'll all be stuck on one singular plane. Some say music is a soundtrack of a lie, then shit should never all sound the same. Cause we all came here, we're all going on our own separate little trains. There exists no weather prediction or thermometer for the climax of the brain.
Time won't stop, even if I ask nicely. Time won't stop, time won't stop, time won't
first
stop.
First of all, you told your pops and your grandma too. Whole family gassed up, talking how you gon' last a lifetime. Pearly white shining like street signs reflected on. Got your wedding all planned out, betting on your love to carry you through. Met her at the mall with five others, brothers that you knew from high school. Body banging, got your whip from the way that them hips move. Grooving to the sound of her voice, and hoisted you along to another land. With the lotion bottle in hand, talking about damn. Mind caught up in all levels, ripple effect, like pebbles in the oceans of your mind, trying to find ways to get it. You did it one day, successfully cracked the code of her heart. A new start for you with your boo, that's what you get now. Nothing but your sighs and your cries, oblivious to the lies placed forth. Your heart torn from the love you lost or left. Stress overcome insanity, so you contemplate death. But now there's other fish with bigger fins that you can get in. So take a fried dipping sauce, but you think about then, when times were good. Loving was the best that it could be. Now you're standing by yourself or would be.
Time won't stop moving in my ass. Time won't stop, time won't stop, time won't stop.
Too hot to handle and too cold to hold. I can't be simmered down when the mic's in my control. From the Sahara Desert down to the South Pole, I scorch leading the way when my mind is the torch. Cooking up knowledge on 360 degrees. Wherever the temperature goes, you know mercury follows. Versatile like a thermometer, you know I make it hotter with the style that flows. Similar to freeze-dried lava flowing out the glass case to replenish spiritual cryogenics. Well, the Fahrenheit's in Celsius, you know mercury's in it. John Blaze and C's, please. Hypothermics, what they turn, I burn. Melting their hardcore accent, iceberg words. Ain't tripping off ice and cream. Hill nature is the flavor, we move smooth but still crushed just like a glacier. Keeping the aperture temperate, temporarily in alignment with lines that rearrange the atmospheric climate.
Realize that change is persistent, and various artists who miss it certainly never existed. Their presence was deficient. I rearrange hip hop styles when I step in. You take my mic into a mechanical weapon, shift my delivery, entire forms of reaction. Substitute whack MCs, convert them into fractions. All I do is take action, replace dullness with passion. My reformation has you locked like a plantation. Survival instincts keep me in the process of transformation, but my life travels in cycles like trimesters in gestation. Your style is predictable, just like seasonal patterns. I hit so hard that there's aftershocks on Saturn. Transmutate my flow to show the underground I get loose. And unlike humans, I never reproduce. My beats and vibes constantly move like nomadic tribes. My verbal tactics are made up on the spot like lies. But I'ma reject uniform composition and redefine my dominance at every position and keep changing to survive. 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 Keep changing to survive.
Time won't stop moving in my ass nicely. Time won't stop.
Everything changes. You know, the world revolves and evolves. And I revolve and evolve with it.
Before the thought process was ignited and rhymes arose, the fathoms of my brain convert to a malignant growth. Provoked by intellectual stimulants, the malignance began to choke. My steering wheel's fundamental spoke. My cerebrum, indeed I'm feeling vexed. From my scalp to my cerebral cortex, concept the man with mic in hand against cyclic and Oedipus complex. My text transfers every latitude, transverse in the prime meridian, dangerously shifting demographic transits like the ligaments branch divisions. Astronomic agnostic, leave you with nothing to believe distinctly in distortion. Deal with macroplexity, you'll see a future thylum viridian. A million leagues beneath the surface, can you fathom? The magnetize your atoms, dissolve ionic bonds, become infinite, and fashion yourself as a vaporous entity devoid of friction attraction. Simply enter the cumulus clouds and condensation type of action. Bridge to the atmosphere in a space module, mingle with aerosol molecules, lead a hole in the ozone layers and scream chloroform and carbon's rule. Passengers and crew, refrain from peering off the vessel's edge. You might get lost in the depths. So what our dissertation says, know the ledge.
Mercury
and concept
can't be measured with my height.
Our circumference lies beneath any forms of normal life.
Our circumference lies beyond any reaches of human sight.
Find the fathom so deeply hidden, the darkness is permeated by light.
Lyrical Leviathan, so titanic you can't measure. Diving the sound waves to find the buried treasure.
Concept
and mercury can't be measured with my height. Our circumference lies beneath any forms of normal life.
Our circumference lies beyond any reaches of human sight.
More than 6 feet deep, human poltergeist wise to conquer the night. Yo, according to my calculations, our styles are on point. You don't have an approximation or estimation. Mercury with four other factors is a mathematical equation for MC extermination. I got more power than an exponent when I'm opponent against an opponent. This is only a component of the many styles defined. You can't handle my complicated mind. Niggas need to keep their distance like parallel lines. The ink flows on the paper like I flow with the major coup. That be all that times two. Then I add the dopeness by the square root. Then I divide the square root by the factor. I want you out of the equation, so I just subtract you. Mercury equals MC squared. 1 MC to me lyrically can't be compared. Bass hits in 360 degrees.
degree radius. Step to this and your title will be minus, down to 0%. Bisect MCs like line segments, mathematical formulas solving whackness, dividing rappers, leaving no remainders, and your skill level falls to negative integers. Breaking down you clowns with my mic control. Yo, your squad against mine is an uneven ratio, leaving you strangled by acute angles. Got MC 6 feet deep and we're in rectangles. Geometrical interplanetesimals, shrinking MC down to the size of a decimal. Wanna be a whole number but don't even know the half. Before stepping in my path, nigga, do the math.
Passengers and crew have been preparing off the vessels that you might get lost in the depths. So what our dissertation says, know the legend.
Mercury
and constant can't be measured with my height. Our circumference lies beneath any forms of normal life.
Our circumference lies beyond any reaches of human sight.
Find the fathom so deeply hidden, the darkness is permeated by light.
Lyrical Leviathan so titanic you can't measure. Diving the sound waves to find the buried treasure.
Concept
and mercury can't be measured with my height. Our circumference lies beneath any forms of normal life.
Our circumference lies beyond any reaches of human sight.
More than 6 feet deep, human poltergeists rise to conquer the night.
Yeah, that's nice. Hey, yo, Serge, bring that back. Speed that shit up.
This for my people claiming 99.
That's right.
Bumping up the jam for your ear, so you're feeling the vibe. Say what? We in the spot, getting live. Hey, yo, this is for more people claiming 99. Getting all the cabbage shine. Bumping up the jam for your ear, so you're feeling the vibe. Hey, yo, we in the spot, getting live. Hey, yo, this is for more people claiming 99. Getting all the cabbage shine. Bumping up the jam for your ear, so you're feeling the vibe. Say what? We in the spot, getting live.
I'm on a natural high. Brother L on the mic, compelled to write lyrics that give the soul fly, keep it tight, L. And all rays remain calm, and don't start no shit unless you trying to get bombed on. Alright, ma, that's what I said to her before I let off. Embarked on a mission that costs called life, and that's how I live my. These niggas all up in my, trying to dim my light, but yo, we still shine. And you will find that when I rock it, it's hard for you to stop because inertia puts on lock. Bet my cycle's smoother than your girl with a Bic. I'm all up in it while you're standing by yourself, screaming, when you finish. Never, but ever putting on impressions, cause it's soft that I'm guessing be the type of your miss. The resurrection of my verbal expression, except this time's L.
Hold on, wait a second, let me give a shout out to all the girls who masked out. Keep that girl with the clothes, leaving her body exposed. We got the ladies hot like July 8th, in the middle of the summertime. And yo, hit them with another rhyme.
Element come to rock the spot, get it popping like over Reddit Bob. Stop fronting, wave your hands in the air. Show me something, is the place getting live or what? Time's up, you wind it up, to the ladies grind it up. And over to the fellas, if it's high, you can tell us. Hold up, this is strictly for the ladies. A little description of the L, maybe you can sink your lips in. Dip in the 6'2, smooth skin, brown complexion. My specialty's the midsection. Stop that, you can call me at 1310. Getting wide in the stereo.
Yo, this is for my people claiming 99. Getting all together to shine. You pump another jam for your ears, so you're feeling divine. And hey, yo, we in the spot getting live. Hey, what? I said, this is for my people claiming 99. Getting all together to shine. You pump another jam for your ears, so you're feeling divine. I say, what? We in the spot getting live. Hey, yo, this is for the people claiming 99, yo, getting all together to shine. You pump another jam for your ears, so you're feeling divine. And hey, what? We in the spot getting live.
We in the spot where bougie ass peoples get props up on the celly. Can't tell these right or wrong, you can bet. See, they don't give a about being polite, long as the clothes new and the ride is tight. But that's alright. Up in LA on a nice scene, out in the prowl. Sad night be the night that the freaks come out. We not provoking a frown, we trying to get on down. So baby, now take the body and shake it around. Stop, you giving me my direction. I'm trying to move on up like the Jeffersons with my perfection. And not using text but perfection. Legally, I'll be the next in. Get around more places than FedEx. Traveling down yonder, up in the sauna, hotter than some red pajamas. I'm watching TV with my mama. Right now I got shit by my health, my friends, and my gift. Yeah, word life. Yeah, to my main man, Serge, he rocks the spot. To my man, Mercury, he rocks the spot. Yo, Concept, hey, he rocks the spot. Maximum Styles, he rocks the spot. Yo, the IS,
get a rock spot. Yeah, and ill nature beat show shot.
Yo, this for my people claiming 99, getting all together to shine. You pump another jam for your ears and you're feeling divine. And hey, why we in the spot getting live? I said this for my people claiming 99. Yeah, we getting all together to shine. We pump another jam for your ears so you're feeling divine. And say what? We in the spot getting live, baby. Said this for my people claiming 99. Yo, getting all together to shine. Pump another jam for your ears and you're feeling divine. Hey, yo, we in the spot getting live. Getting live, baby. Getting live, baby. And one time we in the spot getting live, baby. Getting live, baby. Getting live, baby. And one time LMN getting live, baby. For the summertime, we getting live, baby. For the summertime, getting live, baby. JA getting live for the summertime. What? 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 Say what? Say what? 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 Say what? Say what? What? That's what? Say what? Getting live for the summertime.
Jazz is the only real music that's gonna last. All that other bullshit is here today and gone tomorrow. But jazz was, is, and always will be.
Ballpoint and my loose leaf, making notes on paper of written rhymes I have retrieved. Right before my eyes is nothing but blank walls, but when I close my lids, there's no more reason to stall. Because I have learned to bust my feelings to a 1-2. Before, I was too ignorant to explore. But times have changed and rap's the same. You you gotta follow the track without riding the train. I know you know my name and my optimistic attitude, but that ass gets screwed if I'm in a bad mood. Me and my platoon on a mission searching for the Blue Lagoon, working together singing all different tunes, but we harmonize and keep it fresh like Reynolds rap to please the peeps bobbing they noggins up in the habitat. The way of life is to the bout the showbiz, and the optimist will never hit the skids. That's how it is.
Life is what you're making. Be careful where you're taking. Life is what you're making. Anyway, you can break it.
Gotta be some type of explanation why your crew ran for cover from interrogation. Could it be the shady shadows running through your squad? Our revenge has got us robbing all your head nods. That's all we do, haters wish us washed up and through. I give a man to boost my courage for the next move. Motivation's got me conquering the highest mountains. Some stop, drop, and roll, we keep the ball bouncing. I see you sweating cause it's hot when you're in the chef's kitchen. Full flavored ingredients is bitchin' when the mind triggers itch and tell it off some shots. I automatically hit your soft spot. Lyrics mixed with bass kicks, samples and rim shots. No Glocks, unseen's the weapon I'm concealing. Only pulled out the holster with intentions of true feeling. We always bring back the ruckus like aftershocks. 99% of everything I got goes into hip hop.
Life is what you're making. Be careful what you're taking. Life is what you're making. Be careful what you're taking.
There's no need for complication, I come correct with communication. Either it's me you're facing, or we can start the evacuation pronto. Riding off into the sunset like Tonto, but full throttle gripping the 40 bottle. Don't let me have to unravel the fact that my mind travels like gold coins. Soon as you heard our joints, your heart tended up like sirloin. Never debate whether or not I got the gift. Righteous optimist, it's here to uplift your whole metropolis. Don't think you stopping this, cause it doesn't, we cause destruction. Cause Reach got the bomb like the Russians, can I fit it? History's in the making where I'm sitting, and the rest of it has already been written.
Life is what you're making, be careful where you're taking. Be careful where you're taking. Life is what you're making, anyway you can break it.
What you're making.